As Farhan just explained, is that ek to ye jo campaign hai, this is going live on Facebook. So you can understand the millions of people that it's going to reach. Thereafter, I think what he has, you know, spoke about the idea is that we also need to go regional with this. So when we'll go regional, the number of people and the scale, so we could reach the entire country, the north, east, south, west. And that's the whole idea, is to reach as many people as possible. And I think the music is such a great medium through which we'll be able to do that, yeah.
So I just
last question, please.
Farhan, how do you think we can make the workplace, especially Bollywood, secure for women so that they come out and speak and be sure that they will get work and not be threatened by the powerful sexual predators?
Well, I think every company needs to have a very strong HR department where people can go and speak very openly about what they're experiencing in the workplace.
But in case of Bollywood, there is no HR. In case of an actor.
Sorry?
In case of Bollywood, in case of the woman,
well, every single office, production offices do have. Production offices do have, the studios that you work with do have, the people who hire you do have. So maybe you won't have it on set, you know, that's of course won't happen. But the fact is that there's definitely somebody you can speak to within production.
Every company has to have the Vishakha guidelines in place in a sexual harassment committee. So we have to ensure that the sexual harassment committees function in every organization. And I quickly want to say that, you know, film industry, their voice will get amplified at a national level, but also this effort and the fact that entertainment, education and the data that we bring has made an impact on violence against women. There is a public health policy being made by the government of India where the health system is going to respond from the village level, starting there. And it is the evidence that we've given them on that, that this policy is being formulated right now. So, jo scale up karna hai, ek celebrities ki awaaz ke through karna hai, aur dusra sarkar ke saath karna hai. So, going forward, we are working with the government on a response. Helplines have been recommended across the country for women, and also detection, early detection of sexual abuse and domestic violence at the village level. And then treatment, counseling, and so on are all being planned.
Sir, Farhan, apne industry mein aisa koi issue hai jahan par aap kehna chahe ki enough is enough, bahut ho gaya. Any issue what you must have feel so aapne dekha hai, kuch aisi kuch cheez hogi.
Yaar, aap log film industry se obsessed ho chuke hain life. No, seriously.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Let him answer.
One minute.
Sir, this concerns the issues that exist in the film industry are issues that exist in every industry, right? So what you are most interested in is in the film industry because you enjoy those people who are there. They are the people you are finding very boring to talk about. Arey bhai, I see. Ask what you ask. But do you want? Yes. But that is what we are, but please understand, that is what we are here to try and change. You are telling me the problems, I already know the problems. Yes, ma'am, I understand what you are saying, but you are telling me the problems that we already know. What we are here is to try and find a solution to those problems. What we are trying to do is trying to raise awareness about these issues.
What's the solution to stop all these things happening in the
well,
industry? Is there a solution to it?
Well,
I think we are done for the day.
Can I answer that, guys? Yes, I know. I'm a journalist myself. I understand that you want a headline, but I think by asking the same question 100 times, but I think he's answered most of the questions. Now you're not going to get an answer in one day. That is why it has to be a concerted campaign.
There has to be a dialogue, ma'am.
So how will So that is why it's very important that it has. That is why basa bahut ho gaya. Basa bahut ho gaya aapke liye.
Yes. Sir, this is not the platform to speak about piracy. You are not here to speak about piracy. Yeah, please see the one thing that I can tell you. The one thing that I can tell you about the film industry: nobody goes out of. There is no question of somebody not being taken into a film or not being taken into work because they have come out and spoken honestly about something. That will not happen. They will always find work if there is a slight if, and that if applies to everybody. It applies to people who have never been harassed. It applies to people who have been harassed. The fact is that if people, which is the audience, at the end of the day, film is something which is very demand and supply. You may be the greatest star in the world. If three of your films don't do well, people may stop working with you. Right? So it has nothing to do with that. Tomorrow, if you are somebody who wants to come out and share their story, it is not going to affect your work. People are willing to watch your film. People will continue to watch your film. It is not going to change anything. Producers in this country want to work with people who they consider successful, as in any other field. If you feel that somebody, if I can get somebody to sell my soap, so more people will buy my soap, you'll take that person. Similarly, if I want to sell my idea or sell my story or sell my film, the person that I feel is best suited, who also the people love to come and watch my story, you'll try and get the best person. If that person has come out and spoken about a harassment case, I'm not going to not take that person in my film. They're two completely different things. And they should not be confused together. The fact is that what we have seen in reverse is that when somebody has come out and spoken about people who have harassed them, there has been a reaction to it. It may not be the kind of reaction that you expect. Maybe you wanted more. It wasn't up to the mark for you. Maybe that's possible. But the fact is that there have been reactions. And like I said, when I was first asked about this, if somebody has an incident, a story, something to share, this is the perfect environment right now, the world over, for you to come out and share it. And you will be doing yourself a favor, you will be doing other women a favor by coming out and speaking. You will be doing other men a favor by speaking. There are young men who have also been, have said that they have been abused. So there are many such issues. We are here to highlight those issues. We are here to try and talk about those issues. And through this dialogue, through speaking about it, through putting more and more focus and light on it, hopefully arrive at a place where we can find solutions. I don't have all the solutions just yet. Neither do you. You have anger inside of you as to why does this happen. We all have that anger inside of us. And we are trying to find solutions. So let's work together and let's arrive at those places together. We'll keep coming back here. We'll be having another concert at some point. Let's see where we've reached between now and then. You know, maybe we'll have some answers for you. Maybe some more women will have come out and spoken. And we'll see how the film industry reacts to it. Right now, I cannot tell you things that I'm unaware of.
Actually, there's one maid servant who spoke up and destroyed the career of an actor. Today, if somebody can speak up from the film industry, that woman had everything to lose. And she did that and destroyed the career. If there are women in any industry, in film industry particularly, who can speak, and today the laws have more protection, there is anonymity, your names cannot be disclosed and so on and so forth, you have far more power. So I think if this happens, the Me Too campaign, even in India, will become very powerful. But it should not just be for the film industry. This power should be given to the women across the country. That's what I'm saying. Thank you
very much, sir. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And see you all at the BFI MARD and Firoz Abbas Khan jointly presenting the LALKAAR concert, raising our voice against all of these issues that we spoke about on 21st November at Bandra Amphitheatre, 7 p.m.
Right.